What did it feel like?
Rappelling down the Hotel Julien was awesome. This was an opportunity of a lifetime to be able to climb down a historic building. And so, what better way to do it than with one of my closest friends and Tony LoBianco? What do you have to say?
I had a great time coming down. It was very easy. So, you know, we wanted to take our time coming down because this was a historic building. And it, you know, it's just a treat to be able to do it on a historic building. And definitely super fun.
Do you think you'll do it again next year?
Oh, I have a good chance.
I'm pretty sure we'll be back. Yeah. Love United Way. Thank you.